You know what you're asking me to do, right? The wrong people find out that I'm helping you. That's it. I'm fucking dead.
Look, I just need to know where she's at.
But why? Why?
I just need to know.
Got a couple whiskeys, boys?
Another round.
Yes, sir. Coming right up.
Give me 2 days. I'll let you know what I find out. But that's it. We're even after this. Don't ever contact me again.
Hey!
Mom!
Look, I need to use the restroom. Do you need to go?
No, I'm fine.
All right, well, just don't wander off, okay?
Mom, I'm blind. Where am I gonna wander?
Just stay close, okay?
Okay.
Don't start without me!
Fucking asshole.
Move.
Jesus, Chris. So much easier everything would have been if you'd have just cooperated. All you had to do was answer a couple questions. And this all could have been avoided. Daddy's coming, sweetheart. Yeah. Where at? I'm on my way.
We are live at the Longhorn Chop Shop where police have discovered several bodies. Joining us is Sergeant Calvin Matthews. Sergeant Matthews, what can you tell us?
We received a call about an hour ago, a disturbance of the location here. Upon arrival, we found two white males, both deceased. Their names aren't being released until the families are notified.
Is there anything that would indicate foul play?
Due to the nature of the way the bodies were found, this is definitely a homicide investigation. CSI is inside collecting more evidence, along with some recording devices. A camcorder was found busted up on the floor, so we aren't sure if anything could be salvaged from that. However, another recording device was found hidden inside a stuffed animal on a shelf and is not damaged.
So is it possible that the camera might have recorded whomever is responsible for what happened inside?
Yeah, well, like I said, we're still gathering information, but what I can say is it's only a matter of time before the individual or individuals responsible for this are apprehended and brought to justice.
Thank you, Sergeant Matthews. We will continue to follow this story as it unfolds.